Hey everyone, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how you can remove your skin tags easily at home with the help of body lotion. Skin tags can appear at any place of your body, from the back, neck, armpits, eyelids and other locations as well. The skin tags are caused by a variety of things such as diabetes, hereditary, shaving scratches, some hormonal changes, obesity and many others. Thankfully, with the help of some neat home remedies, you can get the job done very fast and remove them way faster than any other more expensive treatments. And in this video, I'm sharing with you one of the best home remedies to treat skin tags with the help of body lotion. So now let's prepare this home remedy, and for that you firstly have to take approx half a teaspoon of any body lotion. And here I'm using the Vaseline body lotion, but you can use any body lotion which you like. After that, you have to add vitamin E oil in it, and for that I'm using the vitamin E capsules. And you can easily find these capsules at any pharmacy store for only about 20 to 25 rupees. And now after adding the vitamin E oil, you just have to give a slight mix to both these ingredients. And after mixing them nicely, now it's the time to add the third and the last ingredient, which is the apple cider vinegar. And you just have to add 1 tablespoon apple cider vinegar in it. And now again, you have to mix everything really well to make a smooth mixture. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your home remedy to remove skin tags with the help of body lotion is ready. And it will look like this. And the consistency of this paste should be a little runny and a little creamy. And now let me tell you how to use this home remedy. And for that you're gonna need a cotton ball. Just dip it into this solution and squeeze out the excess. And rub it gently all over affected areas. Apply a thick layer of this paste on your skin tags as well as around that area to prevent it from further causing. And after applying the thick layer of this paste all over affected areas, just leave it to dry completely for 2 to 3 hours. And after that, just rinse it off with normal water and pat dry and moisturize your skin really well. And for best results, you have to use it twice in a day for at least 10 to 15 days. So that's it for this video. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.